recreating a new world. Because I can. And who asked for your opinion, Bo? No one. Oh, frick. Also, Max, if you're watching this, I am 2 wins away from Serenity Peak Arena 14. But you're still stuck in Arena 12. Do you guys have iron armor yet? I just started already. I already got iron armor. No, I'm just kidding. I'm probably gonna get iron armor right, like in like at least 10 minutes. Oh. I'm not speedrunning this world. This is gonna be a series that I hope goes on for a while. I'm gonna try to post a video every time on this world. Ooh, this is a nice place. Ooh, food. I mean, I'm pretty sure there are, but they're just really rare. I mean, I've seen one before. Kevin, I swear to God, if you keep messaging me, I'm gonna freaking... I mean, that's like the best thing you can do at early game. Dirt house. Easiest one to make. Oh, well, that's even better. Why can I hear your guys' clicking noises of your controllers? Bro, this is what it sounds like. Oh, crank, 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 crank! Literally free, literally free, zero PR. Also, guys, when you first created that world, was it almost like nighttime? Why didn't you like get wood and build like a little shack real quick and then just camp there for like 10 minutes? Or it wasn't irrelevant at the time. Let's go, Cole. Oh, frick. That was a mistake. Okay, guys, I guess I gotta go eat real quick, so. Hey guys, I'll just cut this part out. Be right back. Actually, let me just mine a bit of this coal real quick. Be right back. Guys, I'll be right back. You probably don't even care.
Stop it!
Hello? Hello? Okay, guys, I'm back. Oh, it's the morning. Wonder how long that took me. Sorry, guys, for the wait. Just fast forward like 10 minutes of the video. Burn it up! How is he not burning? Find some food, get up this mountain, and what the hell? Brian, what are you doing? I don't think it's the cheese ball thing now, Bo. I could have swore I just saw a name tag for some reason in my world. Okay, guys, I'm back. Ooh, there's some sheep over there. bro, this hole is never ending. Well, this is a scary hole. Oh, looks like I'm not going down there. Okay, Bowl and Brian, I think I'm gonna go because you guys are acting too sus. So I think I'm gonna go by.
Okay, bye.
Yo, what the hell was that? Ah, frick, it didn't let me... There's so much animals. So much food. Bro, just spawned right in front of my eyes. Bro, I think I'm stacked up on food already. Is that a village? Oh, I got super lucky with this village spawn. Just let me get this cow real quick. No. You didn't see anything.
No.
Oh, I'm stacked up on food for a long time. Is that a ravine? Oh. Cooked food. I should be on good on food for a while. But this is, I got so lucky with this. Was that two? Bro, Minecraft must be looking out for me or something. This is like the best seed you could get. Or something like that. Animals just keep spawning. Good cave right next to you. Bro, food is everywhere. We have a blacksmith. Only ones. Ooh, I should be good for a while. Decent amount of time. Yep, I'm stacked. I gotta make sure. A few carrots. Bro, this is like already generated. I'll take a pig. I'm gonna keep those pigs in there. Cause then I can breed them. Okay. And a crafting table. Let's get, what is it? Oh, I forgot it. Bed. First, let's get some cobblestone. Lock up his house. There's some no zombies kicking in. There's one in here too. Nope. Oh, we also got a bell. Just good, okay. Trash. That's a creeper. That's an Enderman. No, is there only one villager? Hey guys, that's all for this episode.